Morning everyone, it's Adam with Seaside Vacations. I'm at the Avalon Pier this morning in Killdevil Hills with your beach report for Friday, March 25th. It's officially spring and it felt like it earlier this week. We had some temps that crossed the 70 degree mark, but unfortunately some chilly temps have set back in. Today we'll be in the low 50s and this weather should stick with us for the next few days. The sun's out right now, so that's adding a little warmth to the air, but we do have a pretty stiff wind coming out of the north-northeast, probably about 15 miles per hour, that's adding a little chill. So not ideal weather. It's going to be a little bit chilly this weekend, but not too bad, still relatively seasonable. Unfortunately, not much to report as far as surf. We do have some swell in the air. You might be able to see behind me that the ocean is pretty active. The swell is probably in the chest high range, but unfortunately it doesn't look like the wind's going to match up with that in the foreseeable future, but I'll keep an eye on that and hopefully things will change. We do have a whole bunch of good fishing news going on. I'm at the pier this morning and I see some guys out there working on the pier, so that's good news. That means that that should be opening up real soon. And we're still getting a whole bunch of reports of bluefin tuna catches offshore. There's a lot of schools of bluefin tuna in the area and we're starting to get pretty consistent reports of puppy drum catches out of the Sound. And that's real good news. That usually leads to some catches out of the surf here in the near future too. So Outer Banks fishing is definitely heating up. I'll give you a quick look at the beach. Not too much going on this morning. If you're thinking about coming down, please give us a look. OuterBanksVacations.com. Have a good one.